What's your name?
Daniel. Just kidding.
Teaspoon. Stinky, isn't it? That's the ethylene gas. Hopefully. I wondered why the dude said that the process could be harmful to the plant. I guess he meant that there's like a chemical reaction when it hits the water. Stinky, stinky, stinky.
You get it.